letting the body eat itself, not supplying any solid food and supplying only the liquids, which is like a lubrication. This panagam, jaggery, ginger, lemon, that water, this panagam, especially when you offer it to Parashakti. Understand, Parashakti may be intangible but definitive experience. When you offer it to Parashakti, see, even this Nivedya Mandal, offering it to gods, it may look very intangible, but it is definitive experience. I can very clearly tell the taste of the Tirupati Laddu, which is not offered to Venkateshwara, which is offered to Venkateshwara. I can see and have a bite and tell you very clearly the difference. Same way, any food offered to Arunachaleshwara, not offered, I can tell very clearly the difference, because it may be intangible but definitive experience. So when you offer this panagam to Parashakti and consume, drink, it is such powerful lubrication for body to eat itself and purify itself and release powerful conscious prana, Paramashiva prana.